together with a shark. You get a stick at it. Not from the angle of shot. Did that go in? I think it did. The faceoff in the San Jose end. Mike Richards wins it. Back to the line. Doughty's shot does not get through. And Burns able to clear it ahead. Bouncing puck. Wingels gets to it behind everybody. He scores! What a move! Tommy Wingels! Second goal of the game. It is 3-0 Sharks.
First time they've ever played in a real game. McNabb's on the right side. There's Doughty. It's into the middle of the ice, but Doughty is a little bit stationary, and Wingels is on the fly. And because of that, he has both McNabb and Doughty at his mercy, and he just turns on the Jets. One beautiful little move to the backhand here, rather, and freezes Jonathan Quick and puts...